Chudo de mongolo do amezo,
the Bonpos, of course, we follow the Buddha Thongpa Shenra. And according to the Bonpos, and the Buddha Thongpa Shenra is not like original primordial Buddha. You know, he have the life story, the three different versions of the his biography. The one largest of his, the like big 12 ones, talk about his all his life stories, how he, you know, practiced, how he achieved the state of Buddhahood, once achieved the state of Buddhahood, and how he helped all the sentient beings and in six lokas. So seeking the biography of the, you know, two volumes, a huge one. So, and then the short one is the one volume. And all talk about the Buddha's life, Thongpa Shenra, founder of the Bon tradition. So Bonpos follow Buddha Thongpa Shenra. And then that way we have the three major teachings. And of course, normally with the Sanskrit, we say, no, translate use, like Sutra and Tantra and the great perfection or the Dzogchen. And Tibetan, we say, Do is part of renunciation. The Nga is part of transformation. And the Dzogchen is part of liberation. So all the Bonpos, may they follow the Sutra, may follow, say, you know, Tantra, they may follow the Dzogchens. And whatever, you know, Buddha Thongpa Shenra, when we, you know, the achieve the state of Buddhahood, and he takes rebirth the land called the Omo Nuren, and he talked to the these three major teachings. From the Buddha Thongpa Shenra up to now is unbroken lineage. You know, this is very important. According to the Bonpos, this lineage is the most important part. We say unbroken lineage, you know, from the Buddha up to now. And we have the very clear recorded how Buddha taught, how he transmitted, how teachings continues up to now. So many difficult times that still the person dead now is survived. People follow and practice, we say alive. So that way, and the most we say Bonpos, the follow the Buddha Thongpa Shenra, what he instructed or he preached, and we follow that. That way, so when we order to, you know, follow the practice, the most important in the intention and the practice is really important, always the motivation. And then also, of course, the devotion. And then also really important to know the what's the purpose of practice meditation or purpose practice the bon. This is very, very important. When we say full the bon, it's always a focus in one soul. How we are free from the our impurity mind. You know, that way, of course, so-called the samsara. You want to be free from samsara. Samsara not externally you find, always connected to one's mind. So that way, it's really important, you know, how the purpose, you know, practice. Basic foundation is motivation. Motivation is you intentionally want to achieve state Buddhahood, and then want to help in all sentient beings. That's with a pure motivation. The motivation is very important, that one. Once you have that, and then of course connect great compassion. It's very important. The compassion, great compassion is with a basic foundation, all the enlightened knowledge. Without great compassion, it's difficult to achieve the enlightened knowledge. So that way, in the Bonpos, what we say, what we believe, whatever we do, rituals and recitation, the mantras and meditation, you know, the, whatever we, you know, do, is always connect the pure motivation and devotion, and then integrated great compassion. Then, of course, idea to achieve state Buddhahood, yes, that one.